Alright, I'm going to go ahead and feed the red-tail shark this guy. Bam! I'm going to feed him by hand. He seems small in comparison to the tank, especially when I zoom out. I mean, it's like he's like a little speck, but he's actually pretty big. He is, I'd say, about at this point with a tank depth of the depth is about 12 inches. I mean, he's at least 6 inches long. He's kind of at an angle right now. He's between 6 and 7 inches long. I mean, he may even be 7 inches long. Regardless, I'm going to feed him by hand. I got a cube of bloodworms here. So if you bear with me, I'm going to zoom in on him, put my hand in here, kind of move the shovel nose out of the way. And if you look closely, he will eat this cube of bloodworms from my hand once he realizes. He starts to smell. He's like, oh, this dude has food for me. He's already eaten a couple cubes. He might not be as hungry, but I figured he would still eat this one. Oh, he's like, He got my fingernail, so he probably realized. He'll eventually still get it. I know he wants it. Come on, bud. He thinks I'm fucking trying to con him and shit, but I'm just trying to give him some bloodworms. Take your bloodworms, man. Take the worms. Come on. They're melting in my hand if you don't take them. There you go, buddy. Yum. Watch him chew those bitches up. Look at my hand. I mean, this is my finger. He's not that small. He lets me touch him and shit. I mean, they're definitely cool fish. I mean, they're definitely tolerant of annoying people such as myself. I mean, I'm giving him a good touch here and there. I mean, there's a shovel nose somewhere. There he is. He's like 5 inches, and like this dude is like bam, way bigger. Definitely a cooler fish. I mean, he was a little intolerant there. I'm gonna go for round two and put the camera down. I'm gonna try to feed him another one. Man, if you're still paying attention to this video, I give you props, because... And this is a real cold one. It's from the freezer, so this one won't melt as fast, so hopefully I can prove that he's pretty okay with eating from the hand. I mean, you see the cube in my hand? There he is. I'm trying to put it right in his face, and he's just kind of like, meh! And he's like, maybe. Come on, Bubs. I know you want it, buddy. Come on. Well, I kind of dropped it. Here it is in my hand again. I know he can smell it. I mean, maybe he's just too full. I'm like force feeding him just to prove to everyone that he eats from my hand. Fuck it. Maybe the shovel nose will eat him. He didn't want either. Well, whatever. You guys are being retarded tonight. I mean, he's a good fish. I'll just put it down there. Oh, now he eats it. Oh my goodness. I mean, potentially he just didn't want to eat from my hand. But now that we're done feeding, we can just fucking... Shovel Nose is in there too. He's cool. He's definitely a plant. He just sort of hovers in the plants. I don't understand. But this dude is like broadhead, big fat broadhead. I mean, this dude in proportion. I mean, he can get the length of the damn tank in the wild. I mean, look here. Let's do this. Here he is. Here is the entire tank. I mean, he can get that long. That's about, that's a 48-inch tank. That's 4 feet. He can get that long. He'd probably push, you know, I don't know how much they'd weigh at that point, but I feel like he'd be pushing 100 pounds at 4 feet. He just has such a broad fish. I mean, let me come on this side. I mean, they're just long and broad. I mean, the other fish I showed, the shovelnose, they get relatively big too. I mean, they get about 18 inches probably. I'm going to move over to the other guy. There's a pike cichlid hiding underneath a piece of PVC pipe that I obviously have intentionally placed in the tank, and that's a big piece of PVC pipe. I mean, that thing is like 2 feet long, most likely. And he is probably, it may not seem like it, but he is probably close to 5 inches long. At least four, if not 5 inches long. He's got a thick body. I mean, he can eat live feeders at this point. And the PVC pipe itself, if you're wondering what the purpose is, the purpose of the PVC pipe is there is a snowflake, a.k.a. freshwater moray eel, in there. That's where he hides when he's not, you know, when he doesn't feel like being social. So again, I mean, if you watch the entire video, you can kind of compare. I mean, I'm zooming in on this guy, you know, and then if I come in, that's the pike cichlid. And if I come in and zoom out, this is straight ahead. I mean, he's clearly way bigger. Here it is up on the side, like length. I mean, that's me zooming in just as close. I mean, he's way bigger. I have to kind of zoom out to show you his full capacity. And then again, I mean, from front zone, front way view on the shovel noses, he looked kind of like a skinny bitch. But then when you do the length, which I don't even know if you can see him. I mean, he's probably longer than the pike, but he's not as long as the red-tail shark. Red-tail catfish, actually. And then I'm going to see if I can squeeze a view in here. We're going to go look in the... Oh, cool. Here we go. He is right there. I mean, he is in there. I don't know if you can see him, but that eel is looking at us. I mean, he is looking right at me. This video resolution isn't that good. He's a good 3 to 4 inches deep. But he is in there, I'm telling you. There he's kinda here we go, he's coming to make an appearance. Here we go. He is coming out. There is that's his face. You can see his eye and his mouth. And two little nostrils. I mean, despite the fact that he breathes through his gills in the back gill sacs. Oh, he is coming all the way out. He is like, hey, it is time for my, you know, 15 minutes of fame. He's just such a cool fish. I mean, he eats live food. Definitely cool after you've had a few natural lights, which I obviously have had. I mean, music and watching these dudes do their thing is pretty much all you need on a weekend. Bam! Look at this dude. He's coming. He is like, what's up, my dogs? What's up, dog? And this dude is 15 inches long. I mean, he's almost as length as a PVC pipe. So, anyways. You guys are tolerating my guilty pleasure, which is, you know, raising fish. Totally, but they're so, I mean, it's just so entertaining, it's just like a whole other world, basically. Totally a whole other world. So I'm going to go over here. I gotta go. I'm going to try to upload this, so hopefully it's not past 512 kilobytes, which it probably is. See you later.